Here's Nneka Ogumike working that baseline in. It's played well by Nalissa Smith. Fever come up with the steal. And a nice start on the defensive end. Here's the number two overall pick, Smith, with a little push shot. And like she hadn't missed any time at all. With four threes, and their win over Phoenix on Wednesday. Samuelson underneath, lost the handle. And here comes Robinson, as Carlos Knox says he wants Indiana to push. And Robinson bounces for Mitchell. There's Cambage with 4 points here in the first quarter. They've all come from the foul line. Quick pop, and Vivian's hits.
Embrace this experience together.
Henderson on the shot fake, drives the baseline. Vivians will launch and knock down a three. That's really been the story of Victoria Vivian's season. Tiffany Mitchell, skip pass, swing it. Alyssa Smith, you bet.
Look at the offensive flow right now.
Canada, handoff Carter. Carter underneath. And there's Alyssa Smith to swat it away. This defense is contagious. Smith will fire and bury another. Canada, handoff Carter. Carter underneath. And there's Alyssa Smith to swat it away. This defense is contagious. Smith will fire and bury another.
I think he's always been a player's coach, and that's so important.
I want to point out, too, he gave Marion Stanley a lot of credit for his own development in getting here as Vivian's off balance, rattles home her first shot. And we are underway here in the third quarter. Mitchell cut off there by Gumake as LA looks to ratchet up the pressure. Smith on the drive. Oh, Smith! Can't believe there wasn't the foul call there. Vivian's, that's a deep two, and Vivian's hits. Linksler hit the floor, battling underneath there is Nalissa Smith. That's a tough look, and she knocks it down. Vivian's looking to answer, back to Smith. She will launch and bury a three. Nalissa Smith, who's 3 of 3 from the three-point line, now has a new career high, 19 points tonight.
Wow.
Vivian's looking to answer, and does.
Wow. Flat out.
Robinson with 10 assists tonight. To steady the troops here, Vivian's deep three. She knocks it down. Sykes into Samuelson. Has to hurry. Knocked away by Vivian's. Torrey comes up with the steal. And that should seal it.